Hello. Have a pleasant day to everyone. This is Teacher Irene and welcome to my YouTube channel, Ang Maestrang Kagod. Kung hindi ka pa nakapag-subscribe sa aking YouTube channel, please, click the subscribe button and pakihit na rin ang notification bell para updated ka sa lahat ng aking mga uploaded videos. Alright! For today's video, I will teach you on how to monetize your Facebook pages or your personal Facebook. But before anything else, meron ka na bang Facebook page? And if you didn't have a Facebook pages yet, I have a video tutorial on how to create a Facebook page right after this video. So since na parang nasa power na si Facebook app or Facebook site ni YouTube at saka ni TikTok, dahil sa maraming videos or short videos na nagva-viral ngayon. At marami na rin mga YouTubers at TikTokers ang nakapag-payout or naka-monetize na sa mga app na ito. So earlier, naghanap si Facebook ng way. So bago lang to. Para mag-boom ulit si Facebook, nag-launch si Meta sa Facebook ng Facebook Reels. At mamonetize natin ang Facebook Reels kung may iroon itong stars or mga star senders. At hindi lang yon, kapag nag-viral or maraming views or maraming engagement or maraming na-reach na mga tao o mga audience ang iyong uploaded na video, mag-a-unlock ang iyong subscription button, live stream ads, at magbibigay din si Facebook or si Meta ng program bonuses. Lalo na kapag marami kang followers. Kaya, hataw na, ka-viewers. Alright, let's not prolong the agony anymore. Let's start monetizing your Facebook page or personal Facebook now. So here we go. So first, let's tap the Facebook app. Ayan. So this is. So anyway, this is not my Facebook account. Since naka-monetize na yung Facebook account ko, so gagamit tayo ng ibang Facebook account. So first, let's tap the menu bar. Ito yung may tatlong linya. Ayan o. So, let's tap the three lines or the menu bar. And then, i-click natin yung account. Yung Runford Itom Sina. Ayan, i-click natin yan. So, sa makikita nyo, merong under Runford Itom Sina, meron itong add to story, edit profile. So, katabi ng edit profile ay meron itong tatlong dot o tatlong tuldok. So, ito ang ating pipindutin. Ayan. Then, under the profile settings is follow settings, account status, archive, view as, activity log, manage post, review post and tags, privacy center, search, and turn on professional mode. So, ang i-click natin ay yung turn on professional mode. Ayan. So, turn on professional mode. Get paid for your content, see content insights, learn more people, follow you. Then, turn on. Get paid for your content. Hit. So here we go to professional mode setup. Finish setting up your profile. Tell people about yourself and use your new professional tools to connect with your audience. So, 0 of 2 steps complete. So kailangan nating i-complete or i-check itong pag-setup ng ating profile account. So, first, create new content. Click natin yan. new content. Halimbawa, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas everyone. Yan. So, next natin. Then, share. Ayan. So, tapos na tayo niyan. Then, add details about yourself. Help people get to know you by customizing your intro information. Ayan. So, customize your intro. Details you select will be public. So, dapat nakapublic lahat ang iyong mga personal or background para marami kang viewers. So, first, profile. Ano yung profile mo? Click na. Okay. So, pipili tayo kung ano yung category ng iyong profile. Ilagay natin. Marami dito. Itong blogger. Ayan. Save. Ayan. Tapos, work. Okay na yung work. Lives and save. So, completed na yung establish your presence. 3 of 3 steps complete. So, next. Ayan. Complete na yung establish your presence. Then, connect with your audience. Ayan. So, since natapos na tayo mag-set up ng professional mode. Ayan. So, na-turn on na natin yung professional mode. Malalaman natin kapag na-turn on na yung professional mode ay makikita na natin yung C-board. Then, meron din itong, ayan. Get started. Welcome to professional dashboard. Run for the item signal. Discover insights about your engagement tools to reach your audience and other resources. Get started. Ayan. So, under sa professional dashboard, meron itong performance, insight, then merong tools, help, and guidance. So, dito sa tools, ayan. Meron siyang ad center, moderation assess, monetization, events and fan engagement tool. So, meron na siyang monetization. So, i-click natin itong monetization. Ayan. So, ang available pa niya is ang stars. So, ating i-set up natin yan yung stars later. So, under then, sa yung hindi pa naka-monetize, not yet available, itong bonuses, in-stream ads at saka subscription. So, set up natin itong stars. Ayan. Earn money with stars. Stars are virtual good that let you monetize your content through support from your community. Get paid, connect with fans, be you. Get started. Ayan. Ang ating so legal first name. Ayan. Ranford. Sina, date of birth, yan, so, birthday April 25, 1997, set, yan, so, ang qualification pala, para ma-monetize yung stars natin is, kailangan meron kang 1,000 followers. Since na this account, Ranford Sina, ay more than 1,000 na, so automatic naka-on na yung stars. At kung eligible ka sa country, kung saan ka nakatira. So, let's click the country. So, country Philippines. So, saan ba yung Philippines? MNOP, Philippines. Ayan, Philippines. So, kapag naka-turn on na pala yung professional mode mo, automatic magsiset up ka na ng iyong payout account. Next. Ayan. Country, Philippines, business type, individual. Next. Ayan. Legal maiden name. item. Primary address. Submit ko na sa resulta. City. Northern Mindanao. Zip code 9009. Then phone. Anong phone ang lalagay natin? So since na nakalimutan ng owner ng account na ito ang kanyang TIN number, so hindi tayo makapag-proceed. So kung meron kang TIN number, lalagay mo dyan, and then i-click mo yung under penalties of perjury, I certify that the number entered is add later na lang tayo. Ayan. So, you can now use stars. Your application has been approved and you can start earning money with stars. Next steps is set up payout account, introduce your followers to stars, and then you create content. So, dito muna yung tutorial natin. Kasi tapos na tayo mag-set up ng stars. So, sa next video natin ay maglalagay tayo ng payout account. We will add a payout account. So, ito po yung insight earnings, $0, stars, 0. So, how to set up your stars? So, management, post about stars. Ayan. Hi everyone, you can support me by sending stars, help me remind my content to love, and every series are actually on sending stars everywhere. Post. Ayan. And then, star link to star store. Copy mo lang yung link at saka i-post mo. Then, stars promotion message. Send stars to, so, pwede mo itong i-edit. Send stars to support Stanford item sina. Okay, sapat na yan. Then, proceed tayo sa star goal. Create sa goal title. Help me reach 20,000 stars. So, under share my earnings to the needy, yan, profile. Then goal type, profile level goal, video level goal. So kung profile level goal, count all stars sent to you and automatically attaches to your video. Video level goal, count all stars sent to the video that you attach this goal to. You can attach the goal. So mag-show lang yung stars whenever mag-upload ka ng video or magla-live ka. So, pipiliin natin yung profile level goal. Ayan. Goal amount, 20,000. Ayan. Publish. Ayan. So, nakakreate na tayo ng goal. So, marami tayong tips and resources about Facebook Star, about Facebook Stars payouts, best practices for Facebook stars para maraming magbibigay sa iyo ng stars or mag-viral yung uploaded mo na videos or short videos sa Facebook Reels. So, pwede mo yung basahin kapag ka-monetize na yung account mo or na-turn on mo na yung professional mode. So that is my video tutorial on how to monetize your Facebook pages or personal Facebook. Hope marami kayong nalaman o natutunan sa aking ginawa na videos. And please click the subscribe button and hit the notification bell para updated ka sa aking susunod na uploaded contents or videos. Thank you po. Thank you everyone. See you.